The popular talk and comedy show, The Kapil Sharma Show, is finally completing 1 year. Hence, we are looking back at some of the guests who attended the show, and we are going to mark down the guests whose comic timing and outfits were on fleek and those whose outfits were the joke. So let's have a look at the best and worst dressed of The Kapil Sharma Show. Shraddha Kapoor and Tiger Shroff promoted their film Baagi on The Kapil Sharma Show. Shraddha was seen wearing a coral fitted off-the-shoulder top along with an A-line dress. The outfit was from Adeline Lee's Spring 2015 collection. She accessorized the look with keeping very minimal accessories, wore a fresh face of makeup, some pink lips and cascading curls completed her look. It's a simple look, but we love how it's so vibrant for something that's so monotone. For her second appearance, Shraddha Kapoor attended the Kapil Sharma Show along with her Rock On 2 cast. She wore a Lola B. Suman jumpsuit that had a knot on the neckline. The jumpsuit fitted her really well, the colour really complemented her, and it was very smartly styled with earrings and a side ponytail. Coming back again in 2017, Shraddha attended the show promoting her movie OK Janu, where she wore an ombre dipped dress. Her dress was by Thea Couture and she paired it with muted makeup and metallic sandals. The entire look was very pretty and it was a refreshing change from the vibrant and girly colours that Shraddha usually picks. Moving on to the beauty queen Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. She made her first appearance on the Kapil Sharma Show promoting her movie Sarabjeet. She looked like a goddess as she wore this really pretty cream colour Anarkali by Rohit Bal. The Anarkali had floral embroidery on the neckline and she styled it seamlessly with her makeup and perfect hair. Aishwarya, however, did not quite nail her second look as she attended the Kapil Sharma Show along with her Ae Dil Hai Mushkil co-stars Ranbir Kapoor and Anushka Sharma. Aishwarya chose a sheer embroidered high-slit tunic with an off-shoulder neckline by her trusted designer Manish Malhotra. She paired the look with black pants, black ankle strap shoes, minimal makeup and cascading curls. I think it was just not sitting right on Aishwarya and she could have done so much better. Bipasha Basu too made an appearance on the Kapil Sharma Show in all her newly wed glow alongside her husband Karan Singh Grover. She picked a floral embroidered sheer mint green sari by everyone's favorite Indian designer Sabyasachi Mukherjee. We love how she styled the look with a side fishtail braid and accessorized it with the right amount of jewelry. The look was styled perfectly and that is what brought the sari out and made her look so pretty. Jacqueline Fernandez promoted her movie The Flying Jatt on the Kapil Sharma Show and she wore one of Bollywood's most favorite trends currently, a pastel color floral embroidered anarkali. The floral anarkali dress was by Riddhi Mehra and the collection was paired with pearl earrings and very Indian sort of sandals. She looked very pretty in the entire look. It's not always that we catch Gauhar Khan picking the wrong outfit for the wrong occasion or dressed in a really over-the-top look, but this time the silhouette actress failed to impress us in the Kapil Sharma Show. This look is what we would label as an overkill. Given the print-on-print design, the plunging neckline, the peplum, and to top that she wore diamond earrings, it was all out of place. Shilpa Shetty also attended the Kapil Sharma Show alongside her pretty sister Shamita Shetty and Raj Kundra, her husband. She looked red hot in a jumpsuit by Nikasha, which had a ruffled bib detail and embellishments on the neck. Silver jewelry and metallic sandals rounded her look out. We love the look and we all know that Shilpa always rocks red like a boss. Anushka Sharma made several appearances on the Kapil Sharma Show. For the promotions of Sultan alongside Salman Khan, Ms. Sharma looked amazing in a dusty grey sequin top that had kimono sleeves with it. She paired the look with flared pants by Riddhi Mehra. Complementing gold accents in her look were a pair of golden earrings. She finished the look in half up, half down hair. We love how the look is so easy and casual, but still it looks chic and put together. For promotions of her next film, Ae Dil Hai Mushkil, she attended the Kapil Sharma Show alongside Aishwarya Rai and Ranbir Kapoor. She wore a really elegant and grandeur Sabyasachi black and gold anarkali that was paired with minimal makeup, center-parted straight sleek hair and a choker-style necklace. We think she looked great and gave us some serious wedding outfit inspiration. In contrast with her previous looks, Anushka promoted her movie Filori in a very summery chic look. She picked a printed halter neck drop shoulder top that was paired with a striped skirt. Both of them were by Hemant and Nandita. A pair of color block sandals and simple curls rounded her look out. We absolutely love this summer chic look. Vidya Balan promoted Kahani 2 alongside Arjun Rampal on the sets of the Kapil Sharma show. She picked an all-black desi ensemble for this look. However, we feel like the look really aged her. The fit of the kurta, which was a black long-line kurta, was not right. The dupatta could have been worn in a more fun way, and she could have done something better with her hair instead of wearing a low bun. Hence, this entire look of Vidya Balan on the Kapil Sharma show does not work for us. Katrina Kaif visited the sets of the Kapil Sharma show to promote her movie Baar Baar Dekho with her co-star Siddharth Malhotra. She picked an animal print midi dress by Saint Laurent. The dress had a high neck and a pair of burgundy pumps accentuated the look. Kajol and her husband Ajay Devgan promoted the movie Shivai on the Kapil Sharma show. Kajol picked a golden flared floral patterned anarkali by Bhumika Sharma. She paired the look with a golden embroidered dupatta, simple earrings and her signature smoky eye perfectly completed the look. Kajal Agarwal promoted her latest movie on the Kapil Sharma show in a denim shirt dress by Shaheen Manan. She paired the knee-length shirt dress with H&M sneakers but kept the look devoid of any accessories. To top that, she had lifeless hair and minimal makeup. Given the lack of luster in her look, she would have to make it to our worst dress list. Continuing the promotions of Dear Zindagi, Alia Bhatt attended the Kapil Sharma show. She looked like a cute little princess in a pretty pink floral strapless dress. Casually tousled hair with pink lips provided the perfect finishing touches. She looked adorable. Alia also appeared on the Kapil Sharma show to promote her movie Badrinath Ki Dulhania. She picked a look by Payal Singhal's latest collection for this appearance. The look included a blue crop top and a pair of culottes paired with a long embellished jacket. A pair of strappy sandals and minimal makeup completed this look. This Indo-fusion look is something that a lot of young girls can get inspired by, and we absolutely love it. Vani Kapoor attended the Kapil Sharma show alongside her Befikre co-star Ranveer Singh in a fun look by designer Remami. She wore a powder blue wired print top with a skirt that had a thigh-high slit. She paired the look with sky-high heels, minimal makeup, softly tousled waves in her hair. The entire look was very Parisian chic, just like her looks in the movie Befikre. Wearing burgundy separates by Anom, Huma Qureshi promoted Jolly LLB on the sets of the Kapil Sharma show. Hair tousled in an updo, she wore the look with Jimmy Choo pumps and gold jewellery. Now the look did not look good on her because we wish she could have worn something with a deeper neckline that would have cut her off from the neckline area. The high neck was not flattering on her. The burgundy monotone look was very dull and boring, and I think it aged her a bit. And also the golden accessories to go with it did not work. I wish she would have worn her hair down along with the look at least to make it a bit more glamorous. Now the international star Priyanka Chopra also made an appearance on the Kapil Sharma show in a chic as hell Philip Lim look. She wore a long sleeveless yellow color vest paired with matching tapered cropped pants. She tucked a white bodysuit inside the pants to complete the look. Her minimal look was paired with new shades of makeup and Louboutin heels. We love the look from head to toe. Kangna definitely was on a sari spree as she promoted her movie Rangoon. For the taping of the Kapil Sharma show as she promoted Rangoon, she picked a sari again. She wore a beautiful golden embellished sari by Abu Jani and Sandeep Khosla. It looked chic and elegant at the same time. A matching blouse, flawless makeup and retro curls looked fabulous on her. Next is Sanakshi Sinha, who promoted her film Noor on the Kapil Sharma show. She picked an oxblood coloured wrap dress with Charles and Keith heels and minimum jewellery. Since Sonakshi has worked so hard on her fitness and has a fabulous body, I see no reason why she should be drowned into that sack. That wraparound dress was not flattering one bit on her. Hence, we would have to put her on the worst dress list on the Kapil Sharma show. Pariniti Chopra kick-started the promotions for her much-anticipated film Meri Pyari Bindu on the Kapil Sharma show. She picked a very fusioned Indo-Western look for this appearance by Payal Singhal. She did a scalloped hem crop top with dhoti pants that was layered with a beautiful embroidered cape. Her hair was tied up in a ponytail and silver jewelry perfectly rounded this look. It's a look that you should try for when you're attending a friend's sangeet or engagement. It's so young and fresh and we loved it on Pariniti Chopra. And that's it. Those were our best and worst dressed from the attendees in the past 1 year on the Kapil Sharma show. Comment below and let us know your thoughts on who you thought was the best and worst dressed. And don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to Pinkula. If you're watching this video on your YouTube app, don't forget to hit the bell icon for latest notifications.